sit back. Now, in high school, I was a catcher, so this has become very, very comfortable for me. I feel very comfortable. I felt comfortable from the first day I saw it, when Jay Robinson showed me. I did win state championship riding from the side, and this is equally as effective, if not more so, depending on what kind of wrestler you are. But what I like about this is there's all these type of opportunities, what is going to be presented to you from what this guy does. And again, like I said, going back, they're kind of tricks of wrestling. This guy's going to fall into the position. I'm not going to will him. He's going to kind of fall into it. So I put a leg in right in here, okay? All my weight's in my trunk right here. I never go over here like this. You can be, as we know with Perry a couple years ago, he do this action a lot. But for me, what I like to do is stay underneath the arms, just like this. So there's an assortment of things that this guy can do to me. Okay, so we're gonna go over him, and every single thing that he does, he'll end up on his back except for one. And what he ends up is being on his stomach. Okay? So the first thing this guy can do is go to his left hip. I post immediately. I leave his body, I cinch the shoulder, and I keep my shoulders above to keep the leverage I'm looking for. Okay? If I don't do this, if I do not release and post on the same side as the hip, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to go down here like this, and I don't want to do that. You know, because you're riding his hips, what this guy's going to do as he's doing it. Because right here, you can feel it. And I don't stay behind him, by the way. Like anything else with a takedown or anything, you need the angle to create this, okay? If I sit here and come up here, fight it. I'm not gonna be able to do it. What I have to do is slide, I've gotta slide my hip and bring him down. I don't have my head to the mat like this, I'm up here. So once he turns his hip down, I go to the side. And right here, all I'm gonna do is I slide my hip away from the guy, go into my right, and come here. Cinching the shoulder the whole way. Now, is this soft? If they can be able to get this tape out, we're good. Because there's a ton of stuff here.